to regroup before you lose the plot.
Hamilton features a score that blends hip-hop, jazz, R&B, and Broadway genres. Fun fact, in the musical, the song Guns and Ships contains the fastest spoken lyrics in Broadway musical history. This medley contains numbers like My Shot, Who Lives, Who Dies, Who Tells Your Story, Alexander Hamilton, You'll Be Back, The Schuyler Sisters, Wait For It, and The Room Where It Happens. Featured soloists include Allison Church, Madison Carey, Salima Nikovic, and Sophia H. Please enjoy this medley of Hamilton highlights.
Doesn't need to know. Like I said, you're free to go.
Look around, the revolution's happening in New York. In New York, we hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal. Look around, and how lucky we are to be alive right now. History is happening in Manhattan, and we just happen to be
in the greatest city,
in the greatest city, in the greatest city in the world.
Thank you.
grand piece is called French Quarter Funk by Charlton Underwood, arranged by Zachary Smith. It's a jazz-styled funk piece that will sweep you up into its fresh beat. Speaking of, our band has affectionately nicknamed the song Funky and French. Every time LaBruno tells us to take out Funky and French, I get excited anticipating the syncopated rhythms. So loosen up those tapping feet and snapping fingers for the freshest of French funks. In the morning. We all get up early and start practicing at 7:15 in the morning.
Carrying all these instruments today at 7:15 a.m. really gets me awake when and still have to sleep. I think Libretto secretly loves all my complaining about how I can't get some of the parts stuck in the rut, but guess what? I've got it down now. There's something about this piece that makes it so much fun to play with all my bandmates. Hearing all the solo parts gets me very happy because of how hard everyone has worked, and each of these soloists really deserve it. I think Alex really appreciates me hyping him up on his solo part while in band class at 7:15 in the morning, even when he isn't fully awake. Also, Christy, I know you can play the saxophone, even though you hadn't played in a long time. I'm very excited to see you go, but I know you're going to do amazing things in your future. I just want to say thank you to the entire band and Mr. Libretto for the spectacular piece we are going to share with you all tonight. Thank you, and please enjoy Stuck in the Rut by our David Brearley Jazz Band.
Thank you. Singing is by Matt Cuff. In the musical For Good is a sentimental song where two friends have to part but recognize that their friendship had changed them for the better.
Throughout the song, you will hear solos from Gabriella Cornejo and Aaliyah McKinley. We would like to dedicate this song to the graduating seniors of 2023. We wish you all the best and know that we've all been changed for the better because of you.
Distant wood. Who can
This piece, Tripwire, tells the story of a spy trying to infiltrate the defenses of an arch enemy. Though, take caution, as any wrong step could trigger an alarm. Did I mention that there are tripwires everywhere? Written by a fun composer, Gerard Hall, this fun piece carries from a sneaky sound at the beginning of the melody to round and righteous riffs in the highlight of the spy's mission. It is surely one of the band's catchiest pieces, as we cannot seem to get it out of our heads after practice. Now, enjoy this sneaky sound as carefully as you can, because you may find yourself stepping on a tripwire.
A dulcet and sweet-sounding piece that was dedicated to all parents and grandparents who have enjoyed a peaceful moment serenading a child or a grandchild, a special moment that many find cherishable. The extended phrasing, the simple suspensions, the dynamic contrast, the slow yet powerful piece, along with the melody of the instruments coming to one, provide a piece that allows the audience to feel the passion of love and childhood. We were originally supposed to play this piece last year, however, due to the rest of the concert programming, we ultimately were not able to play this piece. As a senior, this was the one piece I adored and really felt connected to, and because of this, I begged Mr. Labruna to let us play this piece, and it worked. With that, it has been a tradition for the past 4 years that I have been part of band, where we name our pieces to something completely different from the original name. The beginning letters of the words in this piece are TS, and as a huge Taylor Swift fan, this obviously stands for Taylor Swift. Therefore, we decided to rename this piece as Midnight Swift in honor of her most recent album, Midnight. I hope you all enjoy this piece just as much as I do, and especially with this new name. I hope you enjoy it even more and feel in touch with your own blissful childhood moments.
Composed by Ben Scousey. One of the best parts of this tune is how the brass and woodwind instruments toggle in most of the composition, making it seem very argument-like. And with some segments of a peaceful melody scattered throughout, it leaves the listener awaiting a dramatic ending to finish the piece with a bang, which does not disappoint. And as per usual, creating a nickname for Retrograde, was no issue. This one was pretty much given to us. It's probably my favorite of all the pieces played today, with its fun and catchy melody that'll get stuck in your head for the next four class periods. But to get to the actual playing, please sit back, relax, and feel the dynamic changes and mood swings as the brass and woodwinds battle it out in retrograde.
Entitled 3090 is easily a choir favorite. This song was written by Jonathan Larson, arranged by Roger Emerson, and is from the musical Tick, Tick, Boom. A fun fact about this song is that the movie musical Tick, Tick, Boom was directed by Lin-Manuel Miranda, who seems to be a theme for this choir songs today. This performance will feature a solo sung by Emily Donovan and Leticia Ferreira.
As you listen to the songs, there are lyrics like things, years are getting shorter, lines in your face are getting longer. Jonathan Larson is talking about how he feels like his life is over because all the big theater writers had their first big musical by a younger age than him. He says how since he is almost 30, he doesn't have a shot. This song is probably my favorite song of all the songs we are singing because I love watching the movie and singing the songs even more. We really hope that you enjoy this song and it gets you grooving.
Other famous movie scores, such as the Star Wars, Jaws, and Indiana Jones movie. This piece always gave me a tinge of nostalgia, as the Harry Potter books were what made me love reading so much. Not to mention, the whole reason we're doing this piece is because I pestered Mr. Lubrino about playing it for all of 7th grade and half of 8th grade. Finally, the day is here. Now please enjoy highlights from Harry Potter.
Que devuelven por los parques en busca de atención y comida gratis. Esta pequeña y divertida canción representa sus locas travesuras en un estilo de baile latino. La melodía fuerte y el tono rico se adresan con una variedad de instrumentos de percusión latino, que seguramente harán felices a todos los bateristas.
But let me translate that. We've all seen the wayward, webfooted waterfowl that wander through parks, begging for attention and free food. This fun little piece represents their crazy antics in a Latin dance style. The bold melody and rich tone tiles are spiced up with a variety of Latin percussion instruments, sure to make every drummer happy. Also, please welcome the 6th grade band members from Harding School who will be joining us for this piece, conducted by our very own Katarina Ferreira. Pato Loco.
Thank you. Our next song is called Dos Oruguitas from the musical movie Encanto. The composer and lyricist for this song is Lin-Manuel Miranda, and the arranger is Audrey Snyder. Featured soloists include Gabriel Moran, Liz Gonzalez, Amanda Tyra, and Amanda Gorgoroso. The title Dos Oruguitas means two caterpillars in Spanish. The choir has never sung a full song in another language before and definitely rose up to the challenge of singing Spanish lyrics.
The song is a slow Spanish folk ballad that follows Abuela's story and has meaningful lyrics about loss and growth following that loss. These oruguitas are symbols of this growth in that the song follows them as they turn from caterpillars into mariposas, or butterflies. This song means a lot to me personally because it represents the journey, struggles, and growth that my grandparents have gone through in order to get our family to where they are today. Especially with the loss of my grandfather, I have grown to admire the strength of my grandmother even more than I had before. I really enjoy this song, not only because of the emotional meaning behind it, but also because of how it cradles you in its melody and brings you into the world and story of Encanto. So, join us in this enrapturing melody and listen to the story of the two caterpillars who grew from hardships and turned into beautiful butterflies.
Dos oruguitas enamoradas pasan sus noches y madrugadas llenas de hambre, siguen andando. Dos oruguitas paran el viento mientras se abrazan con sentimiento, siguen creciendo, no saben cuándo buscar algún rincón, el tiempo sigue cambiando, inseparables son y el tiempo sigue cambiando.
Ay, oruguitas, no se aguanten más, hay que crecer, partir y volver, hacia adelante seguirás. Vienen milagros, vienen cristalidas, hay que partir y construir su propio futuro.
Desorientadas en dos capullos, bien navegadas con sueños nuevos, ya solo falta
hacer lo necesario en el mundo que sigue cambiando, tumbando sus paredes, a vivir en el más pequeño.
Nuestro milagro, nuestro milagro, nuestro milagro. Hay mariposas, no se aguanta. Hay que crecer, aparte y volver, hacia adelante seguirás, ya son milagros, rompiendo crisálidas, hay que volar, hay que encontrar su propio futuro.
Ay, mariposa.
Oh,
Little Talk About Bruno is composed and written by Lin-Manuel Miranda, arranged by Mark Breimer, and is from the movie Encanto. It is a Latin pop show tune. In the song, all the members of the Madrigal family are overlapping and singing to Mirabel about why her uncle Bruno is no longer talked about in the family. Last year when the movie came out, the whole choir used to sing it every single practice before it started.
The choir really enjoyed singing this song. We especially enjoyed singing the end of the song where the whole choir starts singing all the overlapping character parts. In this performance, we have many soloists: Briel, Alonso, Liz Gonzalez, Salima, Nico Vic, Gabriel Murano, Piper Voorhees, Madison Carey, Daniela Skeffington, Amanda
Tyra. You got this.
We hope you enjoyed listening to the upbeat sound and hope you can all see the hard work we put into it.
So black, yet he sees your dreams and feasts on your screams.
We don't talk about Bruno, no, 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 no. We don't talk about Bruno.
He told me my fish would die the next day, dead.
No, no.
He told me to grow up, and just like he said,
no, no.
His hair would disappear, no, look at his head.
No, no. Fate is sealed when your prophecy is read.
He told me that the life of my dreams would be promised and someday be mine. He told me that my power would grow like the grapes that thrive on the vine.
Oye, Mariano's on his way.
That the words of my dreams would be just out of control to another. It's like I hear your faces. I want not a sound out of hell.
I can hear him now.
Bruno. Yeah, about that Bruno. I really need to know about Bruno. Give me the truth and the whole truth, Bruno.
sit down. Me, I'm on. Sit down.
That jazz. won't you lie with me and just forget the world? I don't quite know how to say
A 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Please form a line. Girls first. Number 2. Number 9. Number 10. Number 23. Judy Turner. Right. Number 37. 149. 152. 179. Cassie. Other girls, thank you very much for coming. I'm sorry.
Pictures and resumes, please.